हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन वेट. इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज मास. सो नॉर्मल ऑब्जर्वेशन इज मास एंड वेट बोथ आर सेम. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन वेट. वेट इफ वी टॉक अबाउट अर्थ, सो वेट इज बेसिकली पुलिंग फोर्स ऑफ अर्थ. अर्थ अट्रैक्ट्स एवरीथिंग टूवर्ड्स इट्स सेंटर. So weight is formed due to earth attraction. So weight of body is attractive force exerted on it due to gravity. In whole universe, different planets have their own gravitational force. For example, earth weight is different. Here scientists observe their acceleration due to gravity when anything falls towards center of earth. So acceleration due to gravity is observed 10 newton per kilogram. Basically it is 9.8, but when we round about it becomes 10 newton per kilogram. So on earth surface gravitational force attraction will be, or acceleration due to gravity is 10 newton per kilogram. So weight is formed due to gravity and unit of weight is Newton, and weight is balanced by Newton meter. Thank you very much.